Yo, what's up, everyone? It's Fran Bits with another stream. And excuse me, I'm just eating something right now. Right now, I'm just waiting for the game to load up. So I'm just stalling right now on the dashboard right now, just making sure I have my characters, my DLC stuff, and we'll do some KOF. While I'm at it, I might as well check out the store. Yo, Nightmare Kiso Beast. But unfortunately, I do not have enough to buy it. That shit looks beast. Let me check out the screenshots. Is that the only one that they have? Oh no, they got more. Cool. Good shit. All right, let's see if the game is ready. Ah, 5 minutes. So we still got a couple minutes. Well, meanwhile I'm waiting. Let's check out the themes that they have for KOF. Cause why not? Oh, one thing I love about these themes, they're free. I should download this one, the NES Girls theme, just to see what was up. Let me look at all of them. For my hentai shit, I might as well download this one. So when the waifu KOF game comes out, I could just have this as the background. Okay, next. Let's check it out. Yes, let's apply it just for now. Let's see how it looks. Oh, there's music. Let's check it out. Oh! I don't know how to feel about the chick in the middle, though. She looks underage. I'm just saying. Let's see what other themes there are. Let's check out this one. Why, yes, let's download it. See this one. It was the same one. I'm gonna think it's a different one. Oh, it is different. Oh, okay. It's just the top is different. That's the only difference. Gotcha. Okay. Got like 2 minutes left. The Opie was popping, Sal. Appreciate you stopping by. I'm just waiting for the install to get ready. Okay, I think I downloaded all the themes on here. Most of them are free, you know, so the only one that costs money is this one. So I think this one is better. This one right here. There it is. I see you doing a little shopping. I mean, they were free. The only thing I bought was the character bundles that from the game. There's also the Christmas one that they have. Like I said, they are free. Usually around December, I play this one. Yeah, it's free. Anyways, let me put my real settings, and I think the game is ready. Actually, no, I like this one. This one I actually like. Nice. I want this to bring back KOF 13 to Xbox. I actually have that. I actually have the KOF 13. I think I have 12 as well. They were both on Xbox, I believe. I like this one. This one is pretty cool. So what happens is, like, it animates like every 10 seconds or something, you see a new chick. They show all the girls of KOF. Alright, let me stop fucking around. Game should be ready. Alright, let's do this. Oh yeah, also let me know how the sound is. If I'm too loud or the game's audio is loud. Oh, I just read your text about Sub-Zero. If you want, we could do it. Because I'm trying to see how my schedule is for tomorrow. I might be able to do Sub-Zero tomorrow in the noontime, depending on how things go in the morning. The King of Fighters 14. Yeah, that would be dope if they had it backwards compatible. Oh, it's still installing? What the frick? It's still installing. Alright, so I guess just to get my memory back, I'll do a tutorial, then I'll do some training. The compilation you made was freaking hilarious. Oh yeah! And that's just level 2. I could just imagine how the other levels are. Alright. obviously, I move forward to go forward. Hold back. Yes, that's common sense. There's no use in continuing if you can't move forward and back. I'm sure you can at least do that. Yes, I agree. Let's go to the next subject. Crouching. Yes. Next subject. Complete. Yes, basic tutorials. So slightly briefly just hit like a little tap. Alright. Oh, hop. They want me to hop. That's all you had to say. Hop. Oh, no. Complete. Okay, so they want me to block. Next subject. Downward block. Complete. I should stream some of the old KOF games. I actually have even the ones that people don't like, the Maximum Impact one. I actually have those. Maybe I'll stream that next time. Hold on. What's his face? Just yo! That would be dope if that was backward compatible. Assures Wrath. I just saw what Coco put on Twitter. Try to put your... Okay. So hop. I honestly forgot how to play this game, so... Okay. So you just keep hitting them until their guard is crushed. Gotcha. Nice. So... Light punch and kick will do an evasion. That's pretty cool. So basically how you, the way you, do throws in Street Fighter is the way you evade attacks. I hope I don't get it mixed up. Got it. Next subject. Okay. So while guarding, oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Okay. Come on. Come at me, Yori. Gotcha. Alright, guard cancel blowback. Haha, that's what she said. Okay, so what's R1, R2 then? I was hitting R1, R2 instead, huh? Complete. Okay, what's next? So apparently triangle is heavy. He should have his flame backs, yes. That's a blowback. Okay. Yeah, Yuri should have his flames back. I always liked him. I actually was pretty late with King of Fighters, but I really liked him in Maximum Impact. Even though people don't like that game, I actually liked him in Maximum Impact. And he has that phrase, time to scream and die. What am I doing wrong? There it goes. Cause I know he didn't, and yeah. The whole timeline is pretty weird. Let me ask you something. Are you up to date with the King of Fighter? I can't call it anime, CG series. Counter throws, okay? Now, subject. Max mode. We were talking about this the other day. Okay. That's a weird combination. So, what? Hold on. Okay, so they want me to hit it at the same time. There, I got it. Okay. It's not working. Maybe I have to... Oh, it's auto combo! What the fuck? This is some Dragon Ball FighterZ shit. Alright, rush 2. Yeah, auto combos. The future of fighting games. Y'all go watch me in tournaments doing auto combos. I'm gonna be a pro like Gantz. Give me a sec. Just gotta do a refresh. Alright, back. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, so this is weird. Did I do it right? I'm not even sure. No, is that right? Nope. There we go. Connected. Okay, so. There we go. Okay. All right, super cancel. Oh, what the f- What the f- Too late. All right. Okay, so forward. So I gotta get to, I gotta get that to connect. I gotta do that faster though. Alright, let me see a demonstration. I don't see a demonstration part here. Huh. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to the main menu. Alright, so we have story mode, online, mission, versus, training, tutorial, gallery. Let's see what's in gallery. Because I know I unlocked stuff here. Okay, cool. Let's go to story mode. Member select. The King of Fighters. I wish they show you the colors. Alright, let's do this. All right, Team Fatal Fury. Terry, Andy, and Joe.
Genkai mode.
Mairu.
Tobase.
Round one.
Ready, go!
Ekuta ni wa! Tangeiken!
Tangeiken! Let's see what his auto combo is, just out of curiosity. Alright. Eh, flashy, but now I couldn't know. Ooh, that was nice. And no, that wasn't an auto combo, I swear it wasn't. Okay, I'm lying. It was.
Amazing! You win!
Hey, come out! Round two! Ready? Go!
Shit. Come on, rock. Oh, shit. Nice.
Good fight. You win.
Keep the faith. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Hold on, let me check something. Nice.
Nice. Round one.
Ready? Go!
Oh shit. So he just run past you? It's not a tackle? It looks like it should be followed up. Oh, he's just stopped that shit. Nah, man, that ain't cool. Oh, no! What? What?
Gotcha ass. Shit.
Oh, he's the business.
Oh shit. Yeah, you landed on that shit. Shit, okay, that's my fault. Shit. Oh, he broke my guard! Oh shit. Oh, there goes Rock. How did she play? Interesting. Pretty dope. Riding the Dragon Balls. Let's mix it up a little bit. Yo, the range she has. Oh my gosh. And he kicked. Sort of commands. Ooh, I like that move. Oh shit. Whip the shit out of her. I mean him. Yo, I just realized that's Tongue from the Fear of Fury. I remember this dude, yeah. Was that Karen's laugh? Oh! Went straight Master Roshi on my ass. Alright, Vanessa, your turn.
これからよ。Round 3。Ready? Go!
That one up. That was beautiful. You win. Wait, what was that? Yo, her fist was just mad nice. Rock. What's his level 3? Let's see if I could do it. Why not? Nice. Knocked out.
Round 2, ready, go!
shit. Yo, that was beautiful. Is that godlike? All right, let's try this. Cutscene. It was just a win. Nothing major. Just a win. It's very touching. Very dramatic. The feels.
<笑>失礼します。大会の途中経過です。おお、どれどれ。現時点での視聴者数はなんと25億人を超えております。
Yeah, every time they have a tournament, a KOF tournament, there's some kind of disaster that happens. It's like, yeah, you know what? Maybe we should cancel the KOF tournaments.
アメリカ国税調査局の推計では現在の総人口はおよそ70億人となっておりますが失礼いたしました失礼だぞ常務<笑>あのやはりチームを組まれた方が良かったのでは無用な心配だ手から火を出すマジシャン風情などに負けるわけがないああ 俺が雇った専属チームがいるだろう。例のネス、ネフ、ネフ、ネフ、ネフ、元ネスのシルビーがどうか。ああ、ネス。あいつらのチーム。いいじゃねえか。決勝でこれとやり合うのはあいつらで決まりだな。しかも俺はあいつらより1億兆倍強い。とはいえ。
I guess that's the running gag.
Associate director. I thought he was executive. Oh, that's Team Auto Fighting right there. Yuri, Robert, and is it Ryo? Kayo? I forgot his name. Fucking love that move. Oh shit. Dang. Oh shit. There it goes. Was perfect. You win. Kono teido ja ne da. Ona yaro ka. Round 4. Ready? Go. Shit. Yo, what the fuck? That should have hit him. I know. That was cheap. What did we unlock? I didn't get a chance to see. Order select. Ready? Go! There we go.
You win! You win! You win!
Thank you for letting me know 3 times that I won. I was hoping I'll break it. Oh, she broke it. Yo, she's trouble. Oh my gosh. I barely survived that. Oh, it's mine. I know those racks when I see them. That was beautiful. Let's do this. Nice. I was trying to do it again. Yes, you win, you win, you win.
Oi, Emi. Terry Bogard, shatei ka nani?
Ikinari nan nanda, anta?
Dou nan da tte kiiten da yo.
Da to shitara, dou datte iu?
Yatsu ni wa tappuri kari ga aru kara yo. Koko de temei o itabutte, yatsu o sasoi desu eisa ni natte.
What the frick? Shit, he got me. He got me good
ちょっと俺にも教えてくれよ。あなたのような人に構っている暇などないわ。連れねえこと言うなよ。いつもは俺のことはこそこそ鍵回っているくせによ。一緒に遊ぼうぜ。監視していること、バレていたのね。いいわ、少し遊んであげる。その代わり、
Oh, he's into the necro. Oh, he's into the necrophilia type shit. I see. Oh shit! He got me. Holy crap! Look how much health I lost! Right in the dick.
Winner! いつでも拘束可能であることを理解しておきなさい。
Oh, tournament time. This should be good.
King of Fighters, 決勝戦、チャンピオン。
All right, let's do this. All right, let's do this. She stood no chance. Alright, Rock, let's do this.
Okay.
Shit, he got me there. I know, that was cheap. I'll still take the win though. I could probably use these like chibi characters as emotes or something. I don't know, I like these designs. They look pretty cool. Oh, now the real fight has begun. Oh shit. Let's take the weakest link out first. So let's put Whip first, because I don't know how to play much for her. We could put Vanessa and Rock afterwards. Be right back.
Round 2, ready, go! Shoot, I know.
Nice, we got him, guys. We got him.
Winner! チャンピオンが見事に勝利しました。アントの社長は無事です。社長も無事です。ヘリの音が聞こえます。おそらく救助の部隊かと思われます。全世界の皆さん、我々は生きております。この世の状況の中、何、お掃除か。キングオブファイターズをご覧の皆様、衝撃的な展開、激闘の末新チャンピオンが誕生いたしました。 それではスタジオにお返しします。AMBCクレメンス・ベラミーが決勝会場よりお送りしました。さようなら。
All right, so we finished off the story mode with Rock and them. I guess Rock doesn't get an ending. Nah, he doesn't get an ending. But usually you will get an ending with other characters. I guess DLC characters don't get endings. Ah, let's try a team base. Let's try them out. We already saw the cutscene, so no point in repeating the same thing. Okay, he got some pretty cool sand powers. What else can you do? His tongue. Okay. Oh shit. Denied.
You win.
Sando of Music.
That was a pointless cutscene, man.
Oh shit, I didn't realize how close he was to dying. That was electrifying.
Hey, come out! Round two. Ready? Go!
That's gonna stop. Damn. I should have saw that coming. Oh, he's on. Nice. That was pretty beast. Continue. His name is Dinosaur. That's funny.
You, Aratana Maskman, Kyoryu Zetsumokrum, Himitskisha no Shikaka.
寸劇をする契約はないはずだが。
おのれ、はぐらかしよって、私の牙で粉々にしてやるわ。
なるほど、わかった。お前バカだろ。
ゴ
ーッ！ Alright, let's do this. I forgot how she plays. I know she has like some airborne... There it goes, the airborne kicks. What the heck was that?In a way, she kind of reminds me of Fang. But in a good way, because I don't like Fang. That was beautiful. Oh! All right. Oh, Mr. Hentai wants to visit you. Does a hop?
You did it. You win.
お疲れ様。
ショーの始まりだぜ。
Round three. Ready.
Oh, what the heck? Total damage.Oh, shit.
You lose. Viva Mexico!
Sakuni Bosu.
Round four. Ready? Go!
Ooh, I like that move.
早く M 室に運んでやれ。
脅そう
わ。All right, let's see how this goes.
Side!
Oh, it's the chick with the whip. And I'm dead. So much good luck. Still see him miss, she likes attention. Very close. That was very close.
Let's
お会いしましょう。
燃やしてやるよ。
Something.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Yuri.
Order select.
All right, let's do this.
One, ready, go.
That was nice.
Winner!
動物をドブの水で煮込んで一晩寝かせたようなやつだ。
深い。
オドスラッ
お楽しみはこれからよ。
Crazy assholes.
そもそもこんなイカれた毒素野郎どもは首輪でもつけて檻の中に入れておくべきだ。
胸に刻んでおけ。それが貴様の最後の言葉だ。
Round four. Ready? Go!
こちら。
They're basically just garbage. All right, we could skip this.
Bye-bye!
There we go. Oh my gosh, that face. Alright, we can skip this.
Order select.
A movie has been added to the gallery. Huh. I wonder what movie I got. You're embarrassed having these two beauties complimenting you. Shut up. I wasn't trying to make fun of you. Which reminds me, I don't see Kukri. Yeah, he said he had something urgent to do and left early. Had you heard? Supposedly you died of a curse, and if you look directly at his face, there's no way you believe that story, right? It sounds like something elementary school talk. Yeah, like a urban legend. Shut up. I mean, unless it's coming from my pure-hearted boss. Alright, I'm going to go home. Contact me when there's another competition. I'm going to. Bye-bye, boss. Good work, everyone. Alright, transfer Kukri's payment to his account. Yes, sir. What? Again? I don't get it. After Ukraine. Still not awake, but it's probably alright. She says thank you. I just did my job.
You're the one who gave me the information. Yo, what's poppin', Speed?
New record.
Check the gallery real quick. This is my scenes are being blocked, even though just chilling right now. How's KOF? It's straight, man. I'm just trying to get back into the game, that's all. Hey, there's someone who's missing in the game. I actually miss this old art style of KOF. It's not only KOF, Fatal Fury, all of them had this unique art style. You even see on Capcom vs. SNK. Is that all the artwork? I could swear I had more. Oh, I remember this fucker. Yeah, I love this art style, man. It's something that, like, is iconic for SNK games. And it's like, not only their fighting games, even their, they have, like, golf games and shit like that. It has, like, a signature art style. Oh, geese! It's Yuri and his divas. I swear, dude in the middle looks like he belongs in Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh! It's the waifus. This dude look like Alucard. From Castlevania. Art of fighting? Yeah. Yuri. I think we already saw everything here. Well, if all fails with emotes, we could always use these shits as emotes. Yo, now that I think about it, this isn't a bad idea. Oh, hell yeah, get K-Dash up in here. So that's all of them right there. Alright, so I guess that's everything. I was gonna check something else as well. Oh, movies. Gotcha. So yeah, it looks like I have to unlock more stuff. Definitely have to unlock more stuff here. Anyways, I'm about to wrap up this stream right here. So I appreciate you stopping by. I'm calling it a night, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace. But meanwhile, before I do that, I will show off some cutscenes. So, I just remember something about this ending. There's a reason why they're at this bar. It's a little bit of a backstory with the ladies of KOF. So once you see their ending, there's Mai, by the way. So this ending kind of intertwines with their ending as well. So you gotta see why they're in this place to begin with. So what I'll do is after I play this, I'll let you see their ending. It's quite funny. So yeah, this is awkward for Joe. He's forever alone. Forever alone. Forever alone. The legend, what the f- That was so awkward. So I'm gonna show this and then I'll wrap it up.